my Phandoms. Coming back at you with another episode of Starfield. Hopefully we get further into this game. This game is fun. And we'll see where it takes us today. Alright guys, let's get into it.
Right, Captain. Where are we headed next?
Thank you.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Argos has clearly washed its hands of this operation.
Thank you.
launch.
I'm doing an old history of Constellation's most decorated. It's just me repeating your name into a data space for 5 hours.
Plus.
When you have a few moments, there's something I'd like to discuss.
Thank you.
the greatest explorer in the seven systems? Well, they should.
I have something I need to discuss with you. You want to try fixing that computer? Go ahead. Packing up, Dusty. Don't see what good it will do since they're already gone. Only managed to scrounge up one so far. I'm fine, Dusty. In this line of work, you make do. Even when the worst happens.
Thank you. trying to make out the grav jump calculations before we're out of range.
Out of range of what?
Out of range of the sensor array on Vectera.
Would you keep up?
Once we're outside the star system, the bandwidth goes from instant speed to effectively never.
What good is sending a transmission down there? You gonna tell Lynn how royally screwed we both are? She doesn't even have a ship.
You underestimate how many of my admirers there are in the galaxy, Heller. One of them is bound to show up, looking to reunite with this handsome face.
We're doomed. Capital D, doomed.
Got it, okay. Whoever finds this, I'm attaching the interstellar coordinates to the metadata on the transmission. Rescue us. Repeat. Rescue us.
Can't believe we got into this mess. Would you be quiet?
Trying to make out the grav jump calculations before we're out of range.
Out of range of what?
Out of range of the sensor array on Vectera.
Would you keep up?
Once we're outside the star system, the bandwidth goes from instant speed to effectively never.
What good is sending a transmission down there? You gonna tell Lynn how royally screwed we both are? She doesn't even have a ship.
You underestimate how many of my admirers there are in the galaxy, Heller. One of them is bound to show up, looking to reunite with this handsome face.
We're doomed. Capital D, doomed.
Got it, okay. Whoever finds this, I'm attaching the interstellar coordinates to the metadata on the transmission. Rescue us. Repeat. Rescue us.
So, you actually get that computer working again?
Yes, I did.
What? Let me see that. Funny, even knowing he's alive, I still never want to see him again. Heller, on the other hand. Okay, let me send you the location data embedded in the transmission. Find them, okay? What? Really? Not really cut out for whatever it is people like you and Barrett do. But it might not be a bad time to think about a career change after all this. If you have room in your crew for an outpost supervisor, maybe we can talk. Well, don't start buying me stuffed animals for my birthday or anything. But yes, all right. I don't like seeing my people hurt. Even Barrett and Heller. Just get after them, okay? And hey, if you ever need a little extra help, I've been thinking about a career change lately. Maybe it's time to put Argos behind me. seems like you've been keeping busy, Dusty. My contract's up with all. Works for me. Right. I'll get to work. Let's get this crate into space.
This is United Colony Space. Maintain current course while we scan for contraband.
When you have a moment, I'd like to speak to you.
Scan complete.